you have to understand in your... Je déteste les abeilles. Okay. C'est bon, pardon. Of dancers, you can see them when they dance. Sometimes you say, but there is no techniques. But no, actually the techniques is really deep inside their self that you can't see it anymore and it becomes organic. How are you gonna dance for hours if you're not able to develop your movement? Then at the end you're gonna do always the same thing. So for me it's really important to know how to create, to develop, to go further with one movement, to create infinity. Because when we think about development, sometimes we just take in part all our body. We think about something global, but sometimes you can just develop while fixing one point and it gives you more other direction and other development to go through. This is a meeting, you know? When you don't know someone, you have a conversation, so it's the conversation you're gonna have with the music. So, and the music is supposed to give you something and you're supposed to give something more to the music, okay? Because when you're gonna dance on it, you're gonna discover the rhythm and stuff, but you will have to make it clear for the people who's gonna watch you. Because you will have to do like, as if you know the music, but you don't. Don't be scared to go somewhere else, to feel something different, to open up yourself to the music and to me, because I'm gonna see the video and other people. And yeah, because it's gonna be really interesting and I think it's a feeling that you will like, to really being free and connected to the music and the ambience. My name is Laura and welcome to my BTM program.